Noon, everybody. So I just realized that I never did an intro, so this is gonna be your intro today. Welcome. You're gonna get to see a little bit of our trick-or-treating experience, and then after that, I'm gonna go into the book review. So please stick around for that. Hey, everyone. I know my makeup looks a little crazy now. It's a little coming on. So I was Daria from, I mean, no. I was Jane from Daria. I got some boys with me this year. They were Purge characters this year, and then we also have a Fortnite character. We're headed back to the car now because we're gonna go over to the beach and hit up some of the big houses, and then I don't know, we'll see. They're dancing like they're ghosts. Now you gotta do a Fortnite dance. Oh, my bad. Ready? Little dancing machines. I just did a video.
Oh.
That's awesome.
What is this?
And we went to the room, we left it, and stayed ever since. I'm on the door.
Oh, you're scaring me.
Bang right here.
Ooh.
Good job, bro.
Thank you.
Good
job. Oh, there's a person right there.
He's fake. He's a real person. Go in.
Come on. All right. I'll go in.
Go first.
That's really bad. I actually went hiking not too long ago with my brother. That was excellent though. But yeah. What is this doing? Yeah, let's just turn you over to the other side. But yeah, it was really fun. We ended up meeting up with some of his friends after and some other parents, so I wasn't so by myself. We had an excellent time. We got full-size candy bars. I don't know. That was a good Halloween. And I'm probably about to do our book review in a little bit. I'm not gonna lie, this was a really hard book to stay into. I don't know, but I guess I'll discuss that in a minute. So weird. But as you can see, I do have on different clothes. It is not the same day. I was super tired after that, after Halloween night, and I did not end up doing my review then, but I am gonna do it right now for you. So, I read The Haunting of Hill House by Shirley Jackson, and I have to be super honest with you guys. This book was really not for me. It took me so long to, like, get through the book. It took me, like, multiple days to, like, get to, like, 70 pages. I don't know what it was. I think it was just the style of writing. I think I did not like the way that the characters were portrayed. Alright, so this book is nothing like The Haunting of Hill House on Netflix. When they say that it is inspired by, I think that term is very loosely used, because there's only like a handful of things that actually are in the series, or that even like relate. Like certain names are the same, the name of the actual house, last names, but other than that, not really. They don't really go together. It's not like this was like a prequel or anything like that. No, this book almost has nothing to do with this series except for like the names, literally, and maybe like the idea of it being haunted, but. Again, this book was not for me. I really enjoy female characters that are like very strongly written. Like for instance, like some of my favorite books are like The Son of Saki, The 20th Wife. Let's see, what is one of my other favorite ones? Like I love like Beloved and The Joy Luck Club and stuff like that. Those are like a lot of my favorite books. So as you can see, like this one was very different. Even the last book that I read was pretty different than what I normally read. But again, it really wasn't for me. I would recommend it to maybe someone who wants to compare the book and the series. You know, just to kind of get an idea of like where some of the ideas came from the series. I also do know that it was turned into a movie again that was like inspired by this book. I believe it was called The Haunting or The Haunted. I forgot what it was exactly, but I know Catherine Zeta-Jones is in it. Because that was actually one of the movies that I enjoyed when I was a little bit younger. But again, this book was definitely... different for me. There was so many run-on sentences and things like that. I'm like, and I understand like the more detail the better, but sometimes it gets to be too much. Like I found myself forcing myself to read this book, and not like in a good way. I kind of felt like, oh my goodness, when is this gonna end? Because I don't know, maybe it was the style of writing, the genre, I'm not really sure. But personally, this book just wasn't my cup of tea or my style of coffee. But maybe you guys would like it. I'm not sure. Again, I would recommend it if you wanted to compare them. And I would also recommend it, I guess, if you do enjoy like a haunting book. But I'm sure there's like other better ones out there. I don't know. Yeah, The Haunting of Hill House by Shirley Jackson. Wasn't for me. It wasn't for A. You might enjoy it. You might not. I'm pretty sure your local library will have it. And because the book is so... it's getting a lot more attention now because of the series. So you'll probably be able to find it at like your local BAM. Or that's like Books A Million. If anybody doesn't know Books A Million. Or I'm not sure if they still have... I don't remember the other bookstore. Books A Million and the other bookstore. I forgot what it's called. But check there. Check your local bookstores, your local libraries, whatever. I would definitely recommend looking for books at your local library. Support them. And then you never know what you'll find. You'll never know like what might spark your interest. And that's kind of like what brought me to this. I just was looking around. I'm like, you know what? It's October. Let me find something a little bit spooky. And I found these, and you know, it was something different. But I don't know. I will have another review for you guys soon. I'm not sure which book I'm gonna read next. I think I want to do something that I already did. Maybe go into a series of books that have been turned into movies. I think I'll do that and then kind of compare the movies to the books for you guys. If that's something you might be interested in, let me know. If not, if you don't let me know, I'll just do it anyway. So whatever. Man, I have to say, you know what, like with this book, the thing that like got me the most is like when they're talking about in the beginning, they're going like through the characters and stuff like that, and they start talking about Nell and Theodora and stuff, and oh, it just got me so angry the way that they were written. It was like They were so, like, childish. I don't know. It really bothered me. They just seemed like, I don't know. Like I said, it was written a long time ago, so, I don't know, maybe if, I don't know, I'm not even really sure what to say about that. Maybe that doesn't have anything to do with why I don't like it. Maybe it does, I don't know. But again, this, check it out, don't check it out, I don't know, but I'll be back soon with another review for you guys. Hopefully it'll be a little bit better than this one, because I'll be honest, like, this one was really hard, because, like, I don't know what to say without giving the book away, and then without, like, totally, like, you know, talking junk about the book. Like, I don't want to do that, you know? I just, I don't know. Try something, something different. You guys might not have ever thought you would pick up before. You never know if you like it or not. In this case, it just wasn't for me. But, all right. You guys have a good day and be safe. All right, guys, please don't forget to like my videos and subscribe to my channel if you do like my videos and if you find yourself watching them. I know they can be a little bit random, but that's kind of me in a nutshell. So, again, you guys have a good night and stay safe.